Once upon a time, a king had an elephant named Girly Face. The elephant was called Girly Face because he was so gentle, good-looking, and kind. Girly Face never hurt anybody. The keeper of the elephant would boast with his trunk and threw him down. Another keeper ran to see what the trouble was. Girly Face kicked him too. For days together, Girly Face behaved so badly that no one dared go near him. The men left the good for him, but backed off. By and by, the king heard of this and sent one of his wise men to find out what ailed Girly Face. Your wise man had known Girly Face for a long time. He looked the elephant over carefully and could find nothing that seemed to be the matter.
Girly Face must have heard some bad man talking. Have there been any bad men here recently?
Yes, sir. A band of robbers were caught here a few weeks ago. They had met in the yard to discuss their plans. They were talking together near the stall where Girly Face sleeps.
What did you do with them?
We too heard them speaking. They are in prison now.
So, the wise man went back to the king.
Your Majesty, I think Girly Face has been listening to some bad talk. If you send some good men to talk where Girly Face can hear them, I think he will become a good elephant once more.
Good idea. I will send some people there.
So that night, the king sent a company of the best men to sit and talk near the stall where Girly Face lived.
It is wrong to hurt anyone. It is wrong to kill.
Everyone should be gentle and good. Only kindness can bring happiness to us.
These men are saying the truth. It's only goodness that brings happiness. I must be very gentle and good. I mustn't hurt anyone. I must not kill anyone.
From that moment, Girly Face turned cheerful and happy. The king felt very happy.